deserve the power you were given. I am Gold. And your light is mine.
Emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Thank you.
again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted,
and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
On the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
What news, Guardian?
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the Shard of the Traveler. I, too, have dreamt of it. It's jagged. Broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the Shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death.
I am here.
Something? Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... anyway... heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet.
All want the same things. Ghost, human, exo.
this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? From another world. They worship machines. Vision. think we scared them away. Take me to the Shard. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Let's light 'em up.